All right. So we finally tackled on the raid. Water, steel, Tera, ice, surf, flash cannon, ice beam, and grass knot. Okay, modest nature and competitive. Let's put the ribbon on. All right. So for this raid specifically, I went with my Tera, steel, adamant, Metagross. I will leave the set in the description below. So just to sum up what the strategy was for this raid, Tera Steel Metagross with Hone Claws, Meteor Mash, Stone Edge, and Brick Break. So it's fully adamant, trained in speed, HP, and the rest in special defense. So this was mainly the attacker for the raid, and the other set I was using for Jirachi, was light screen, aura spear, flash cannon, and sunny day. So ideally, with the Jirachi and the Metagross combo, you'd want to switch between using, with Jirachi's, you want to set up sunny day and light screen. So you would want to make sure that, you know, you're getting an idea of when to set up light screen and sunny day before they run out. And with Metagross, you know, set up Hone Claws, and then the occasional attack boost with Meteor Mash. So, you know, I was planning on using Delphox and Reshiram, but Delphox did not work out. So yeah, with that being said, this was the video. If you guys liked and enjoyed it, be sure to hit that subscribe button for more 7-star raid videos, and I'll see you next time.